Sega Dreamcast.
She's got a gob. It keeps on hollering me. So if you need help, just say Rice MP. On every show, she makes a new friend. Look right, what's wrong? The lie detector's on. Trisha's gone again.
Human now, and welcome to Trisha on the Road. Me be like the Nicholas Hobo going around on my travels and helping people. Today I speak to a man, Brian Cox. He got a little problem. I go to help him. Sit down and don't talk to no strangers. Human now, Trisha in the house. I'm here now actually with Brian. Say hi, Brian. Is it boggle, boggle?
Gobble, gobble.
Right, I'm gonna tell you now, Brian. What's your little problem?
My girlfriend's clothes are too big for me.
What are you doing? Don't tell me that. Tell the camera.
My girlfriend's clothes are too big for me.
Don't look at me when I tell you the problem. What's the problem?
My girlfriend's clothes are too big for me.
I'll tell you this now. The little baby is the most important thing. How do you think?
The little baby's very important.
And how do we know the father?
DNA.
Do you want to do a lie detector test?
I can't do that.
Does it feel a little bit better?
No.
I make you feel a little bit better with a boggle, boggle, boggle. Hear me now, Brian. Hear me now. Kiss my teeth. Here's how I'm going to make you feel a little bit better. When I say rice, you say I'm pee. Brian, come along, sing along with me. When I say rice, say I'm pee. Rice?
I'm pee.
No, you say I'm pee.
I'm pee.
When I say rice, you say I'm pee. Rice?
I'm pee.
Rice?
I'm pee.
Say a little bit louder, make you feel a little bit better. Rice?
MP!
The rice!
MP!
You feel a little bit better now, right?
Oh, a lot better.
I already kissed my teeth. Join me next time on Trisha when I make somebody feel a little bit better. One love, MP.
Enjoy it, buddy.